Something a burglar would not want to see when he breaks into a house. Rob.
Naked grandma.
Naked, huh?
I don't want to see that either.
Gentlemen, tell me, what is your favorite part of our newlywed game set? Jim?
Probably wife number two.
Describe these words that begin with the letters S-T-A. Go.
Ouch!
Oh, no, I'm sorry. With the knife, I stab.
Name? A specific part of the body that women try to accentuate. Saber.
Breasts.
Will your husband say he is basically more urban or rural, Kathy?
I don't know what they mean.
You know it. I mean, you married him. What do you think?
Heck, he's urban.
He's urban.
Yeah.
How long has he been that way?
About 2 months.
2 months he's been. Do you think there's anything he can do about it?
He went to a doctor.
Oh, he did. Did the doctor give him anything for his urban?
He gave me something.
Name a part of the body that gets bigger as adults get older. Freddy, penis.
Name a yellow fruit.
Orange.
Next question, ladies. 25-point boner. Bonus question.
Password is roll.
Ken, roll. Uh-oh, I said the word.
He's so bad.
I'm gonna go with B, kilobytes.
Final answer?
Final answer. I'm a fat man, Regis. My heart can't take it.
I'm just trying to help you sweat off a few pounds.
$600 could have been yours, $300 is yours, and here's what Sharon Brown has behind the margarine. She turned down $600 and has herself a sling. Now, usually, of course, there's a reindeer pulling a sleigh like that, but...
Right here, Ruby Jean. There you are. Now, Ruby Jean, you want to play a pricing game, don't you?
Yes.
And you want to play it right now,
yes,
don't you?
Yes, yes.
Now, will you explain to them why you get to play and they don't?
With me to tell them?
What?
I'm no. Up here.
Name something you wouldn't want the police to find in the trunk of your car.
Pickles.
Name something normally worn only by children. Michael.
Clothes.
Got a boyfriend?
I'm sorry.
I was just trying to get off the subject of schools.
Yeah,
I'm sorry, Michael. Forgive me. A girlfriend? Have you got a girlfriend?
No, I'm gay.
I'm a very happy little fella myself, actually.
Hey, Beth.
prayed for snow on her wedding day.
Yes, I did. It was 32 degrees and no snow on my wedding day, but I had 8 inches on my honeymoon.
So. Questions such as, how old are you? Yeah.
18.
No.
I'm not 18.
You're not?
No.
You certainly fooled me. Just a second. I'm going to read the question. Name a question such as, how old are you, that you might answer with a lie?
I would say 50. Did I understand it right?
No, sweet Elizabeth.
I didn't understand.
Give me another sort of question that you might lie about.
I would say I'm 39.
Give me a slang name for policeman.
Dick.
What did he say?
Dick.
Okay. May we see what he said?
100 people and ask them to name a way of toasting someone. Michelle.
Over a fire.
Name a noisy bird.
Chipmunk.
Name something besides soap and a towel that people take with them to the bath.
A duck.
An occupation that uses... Stop the clock, please. Some people take with them to the bath besides soap and towel. Survey said?